Hi guys, welcome back to Thumpstar. Today we've got our electric mountain bike range, we've got the TSE26 and we've got the TSE30. Both of these electric mountain bikes are from Thumpstar. They feature two slightly different specifications. The TSE26 right here has got the hub drive rear motor. As we can see, you've got a 7-speed Shimano Tourney derailleur on the rear. And you've got disc brakes here, which are actually cable actuated disc brakes. As we make our way here to look at the battery specifications, you're going to find this has a 36 volt, 10.4 amp hour battery. That's a lithium ion battery. You also get the LED display on the screen. This bike comes with LED headlight and also a horn button. You've got different modes that you can select through here on the dashboard, trip meter, a few different features, etc. And once again, that very nice LED screen there with your battery along the top. And they also have the thumb throttle. On the front, we've got the Zimona shock absorbers with adjustment here on the front. And you have a rigid tail end. We've got the Kenda tires here, 26 inch by 4 inch, very nice chunky tires. Definitely going to be handy for getting through the soft sand and the off-road stuff. And you've got the quick release adjustment there on the seat to make your seat adjustments nice and easy. And on the top there, just our gear actuator there, which can be just changed like that and like that. If we take a look over here at the TSE30, we're going to notice a few differences. The main difference being this is actually a dual shock e-mountain bike with a Beifang M400 drive unit in the center. These are quite a well-known drive unit from Beifang, and they are very reliable and very powerful. The battery on the TSE30 is actually a lithium ion, 48 volt, 15.6 amp hour battery. So slightly larger battery on the TSE30. And as we go over this, we're also gonna see things like adjustable forks on the front with lockout as well, quick release hubs, once again, Kenda tires. You've got Zoom hydraulic disc brakes, which are extremely powerful brakes. You've got a shock absorber on the rear, which can be adjustable by the amount of air pressure that you're going to put into it. You also have the upgraded Diore from Shimano derailleur, which actually has a clutch mechanism on it as well, which helps out when you're bouncing around in the trails. We've got our battery indicator at the top. We've got our modes of power, and then also, you can change through the trip meter, max speed, average speed, range, wattage, power used, and back to the trip meter. So like we've said, hydraulic Zoom disc brakes and that lovely Diore from Shimano derailleur. We've got the thumb throttle on the front. The very nice Jinaya pegs, their foot pegs, which are metal and studded as well. Definitely going to keep your feet nice and sure-footed on the pegs. They have got the removable battery, as we've seen, which is also lockable by key. And these bikes feature a 10-speed transmission as opposed to the smaller TSE 26 7-speed transmission. These bikes can be used with or without the electronic assistance. If you don't want the electronic assistance, you just dial it back down to zero. And then also, there is a walk function, which you simply hit and then hold down the minus, and the bike will walk itself. Very handy feature throughout the trails. We've also got side stands fitted to all of these bikes, something that a lot of the more expensive e-mountain bikes don't actually come with. These feature an adjustable side stand. You can actually adjust the length of the end unit, and they are quite rugged out in the trails. I've personally tested the TSE 30 for multiple rides throughout the Perth Hills, and it has handled itself very well. On the TSE 30, you're going to get the Kenda tyres with the 27.5 by 2.35 tread. Quite a nice size of tyre for that bike. So guys, thanks for watching this little video on the TSE range. These are a great entry-level electric mountain bike to help you get out into the great outdoors. And we think you'll enjoy these as much as we have. And thanks for watching.